And some news out of Nashville today. Country music hellraiser Clay Harper has written a song about turning his life around.
What we're dealing with here is a complete lack of respect for the law.
Just off of the West Pearl River, south of Elijah's Lake, most beautiful place I've ever seen, where the church baptizes their saved. Preacher man has me in the water, gonna wash away my sins. Feeding on all the hell I raised, he might wanna dump me under again. Yeah, I've raised hell in Mississippi, fought my way out of a Texas bar. Outran the law in Alabama, had too much shine from a mason jar. Well, I'm standing in this water, hoping he still saves. Forgive me for all the hell that I've raised.